Good morning, ladies and gentlemen, Strafe Cal. Follow my lead. We are heading over here to complete our trials of the weird, what is it, Suragamin people. To avoid wandering around for like however long it would take. I went and looked this up quick. It looks like Vidya the Lion is right here. I'm ready to pass this trial. What did Teacher Avalo do when he learned the truth? Okay. Where did the teacher come from? That doesn't make sense. What does it mean to go the way of the hero? This group is all about making the world a better place. We shall assemble not far from here. I'm so tired of their weird clues as to where they're gonna be. Are they seriously just right here? They are seriously just right here. So when she says not far, she literally means not far. Fifth nondescript halfling woman and a modest Daksha the chameleon. Okay. I am ready. Mala says I'm worthy. Visaka says worthy. Pooja says worthy. Vidya says worthy. Chameleon says worthy. Nice. Protector of the Wise Way. Sure. Spell that pacifies berserkers and binds evil. The Helmet of Dusk. The Word of Truth. We have long meditated, seeking knowledge. The one you've been fighting since the day you set foot on the Stolen Lands. She is not only the Fountain of Evil, but its greatest victim. It is in your power to save her, if you would brave the wrath of those who could make even her tremble. Okay. Something bigger and badder out there. Nice. Trying to figure out what that was that they just did, what they just gave me, rather. Not seeing anything. Alright. And let's take a look at that helmet. Quick. Helm of the Dusk, plus 6 to wisdom, immune to stun and daze. Any creature attacking the wearer has to make a will save or be dazed. That's cool. That's really cool. Okay. I can dig that.
Ready for anything.
Okay. I'm having this momentary curiosity now. Is it worth it to try and go fight the dragon again now that I've gotten a little bit higher level? Or do I wait on that until I get a chance to... I think I'm gonna wait on that until we change the party out. And I am very much okay with getting out of this area before anything else goes horribly wrong, because it's terrifying. Crap. We are like way out of the way. Let's get back up to Glenshire. Okay, kingdom is okay. Nothing has burned down in the meantime, he said as a pop-up showed up. So, former friends. Yeah, I'm pretty sure at this point we're actually gonna be I think we're actually gonna need to burn another, like, 2-week chunk. Unless Jailfell has a relevant quest, I guess. No butter. I would not be surprised if I previously bought the butter from all of these people. Check out what Jeltha wants. hopefully nothing. I really still don't like that character that much. We demand you turn over the murderer. Prowling cat. Thank you. I have no idea what the prowling cat is, but I guess we'll find out. It's like a bow. Plus 4 speed short bow. Summons cats. That's sellable. Disturbing news from literally 28 days. Okay. That's really too bad because I probably should go do the jail cell thing. Oh, crap. Okay. There's one I actually care about. it's not actually gonna be a big difference though. At that point, trickery. Improved evasion, I'll take it. Really don't care. Sometimes I feel slightly bad being so completely dismissive of him, but I really just don't have any interest. Sixth level spell. type bite. Genuinely not sure what I want here. Let's go. Yeah, let's go True Sing. Knock knock. I haven't used knock knock in quite a while at this point. He's kind of a one-trick pony. He just does lots of damage, and I mean he's just straight rogue, so it makes sense, I guess, but. I guess it doesn't matter that much which one I take because any of these are pretty much going to be subject to that same issue. Never mind. That makes that easier. Improved evasion. Sure, freedom of movement, and let's go with something like sure. Okay, I mean, I guess we'll go with that. Go with that. I literally don't ever use this, so let's go with something like Sense Vitals instead. It looks like this just gives you a sneak attack per round per level. Eagle's Eye, or Aspect of the Falcon, and sure. That works. I mean, we're probably never actually using this. We're also probably not using Jubilost unless he actually specifically comes up as a, like, if he has another quest come up, maybe. Even then. She has a two-handed weapon, never mind. She does go off Wisdom, so we could theoretically use Helmet of Dusk so that we don't have to find somebody else. She can't get Con, so that's fine. Reflection we've got. I feel like that's probably actually good enough. Missing what? Amulet of Natural Armor? Like, this isn't amazing, but it's passable. It'll get us in. She's got a good, well, not good. She's got a scythe. I know we don't have an amulet right now. Okay. Stitch the prowling cat, because it's worth a bunch of money. Yeah, it's probably fine. Doesn't look bad. Especially just to go out once. Gonna end up being very frontline heavy, but that's okay. Again, it's just for one thing, and our backline is still Ember and Lindsay, which is fine. And suddenly very, very quiet. I'm sure I just went right past it at some point here. I really hate the way that these are laid out and the fact there's no easy way to find stuff. You'd think it'd be on the border, but I'm not seeing it on the border. Aha, it's hiding. One day and 8 hours, or we can do Gnarl Keep, which is positioned terribly, and it'll probably still take about the same. Cut 8 hours off. I'm specifically bringing kind of a variety of people with me. In the hopes
I tire.
Really? If it's just Ember and Lindsay that's tired, we can probably deal with it. It's not the frontliners. She's not or her spells are not organized like at all, which is probably okay. There we go. Her daughter. Okay. She persuaded the court to send her into exile, because of what she'd been taught. not allow you to kill Jotho. What?
We will be victorious!
Seriously?
You cannot stand against me.
They're still coming. Not sure why. But I think I'm gonna do the same thing. Okay. I know we got hit by slow, so let's get rid of that quick. That guy looks squishy and magic-y. Okay. Now, instead of some unknown elven girl, her own daughter lies at her feet. Urgotha has declared her will. The goddess demands a sacrifice. I will become herald of her will, her perfect follower, the impeccable undead, but she requires blood. Life of my daughter, take it here and now. Yeah, no. Part of me wants to just do the neutral good and try and stop her. Part of me is seriously at the point where I just want to do the lawful good destruction of her. Eternal escape, life in constant expectation, decisions made for me. Should I finish all of this? All things come to an end, even your pride, even attempts to cling to ruined life. Let go of the past, Jotho. You should have done this a long time ago. I I must disappoint you, goddess. I reject your gift. She just straight up exploded. That's a thing that just happened. I feel like, once again, somehow Jailthel has screwed things up, because when she got exploded by divine lightning, somehow she managed to like, I was debating killing Jethro myself. I'm not, like, deeply moved by this. Jethro's story has more or less kind of just annoyed me. And Jethro as a character does not appeal to me at all. And now, all of my stuff just disappeared that was equipped on her. So we're gonna do that again quick. Let's go ahead with the same buffs we did last time. More or less.
State your desire. Ready for anything. Just letting the ink dry.
Okay, we've already gone through all of this once. Let's just roll it out quick. Jethro's not to blame. Diplomacy 36. We'll protect Jailthel.
You cannot stand against me.
Apparently, my characters are dumb. Jailthel can totally go in there, though. This was also apparently a terrible idea, but that's okay. We'll just keep plugging away here. I haven't slept since I got harm. Sirocco, once again, screwing everything up. That's okay. Can't do this, she's your daughter. Remember the girl, Tanaka. Your worst side. I reject your gift. And we're lagging again. So apparently, Jailthel's gone. By divine lightning. Glenshire's closer. Good to know. Apparently we get a random encounter with Elder Water Elementals. I really like that legendary proportion spell. It's silly. Okay, let's pop into the throne room, collect our stuff. Sure. Just make whatever you want. Obviously, I don't want to support Lebeda. That's where Lander's from. Who, you know, sold us out and screwed us over. Days to solve. Due on the 8th. Let's go ahead. Who's free? Who's free and needs it? Actually, you know what? I think I want to do this Grand Diplomat. Diplomat's not available. What's this? Community is. That's counselor? No, counselor is loyalty. Let's go warden. I guess. I feel like boosting stability seems like a good thing at this point. Stability 5. Ransom and Gold or Iron failed. Taxing Presence succeeded. Hands of Gold succeeded, and we got some BP out of it. Weak Pataxian Influence. Oh, wow. Lindsay rocked that. Plus 20 to everything, pretty much. Former friends, we lost some BP, but we made some good bonuses out of it. Yeah. Warden needs our advice. Let's do a quick check here. This one is due like right away. That one's doing the 8 by 8, so we do need to start this right now. Clips. Has people frightened. The contract. Notorious assassin from Daggermark has taken a. Okay. The price of a soul. A dangerous devil has appeared. Whale hunt, we can't do yet. We'll expire on 1. Aerodus, I mean, I guess tough. Lindsay's got bigger fish to fry. Commercial advantage, again, same thing. And Warden needs advice. The bullets are gone. New concern, several complaints in the slums. Only thieves and beggars. Poor have nowhere to go. Lift up the slums from mud. Hire those who live there as builders. Teach them to dig wells, waste pits. Pave the roads. Give those people jobs and decent homes, and there won't be a thief among them. Sure. 200 BP for a stability? Sure. Fortunate Fencer. Great, can't wait to see your next creation. Nasriel? You respect our deal, that's commendable. Okay, we'll call that good for now. Let's see what our new toys are. +4 Holy Flaming Scimitar. That's really cool. Let's do date newest to oldest real quick. Fortunate Fencer, plus 2 attack rolls with melee weapons. Okay. Stonekeeper, corrosive greatsword, plus 2. That's gonna get... That'll be a fun one to sell. Yeah. Fortunate Fencer sounds, like, amazing, though. Like, we never have enough stuff to fill all of our ring slots, it seems like, recently. So that's a good one. I'm not sure if that's better than the other scimitar I found either. Holy Inflaming is a lot of extra damage in those right situations. I don't even have anybody who really uses scimitars that much. But. I mean, I could also sell them. Should we just wrap this up? I'm feeling it. Do it. Regent's Endeavors, good. Whale Hunt, we didn't get advisors, we didn't get stuff. Sure. Commercial Advantage, same thing. Clips, taken care of. Price of a Soul, okay then. Nice. Wayne Tenerissa's dream. Successful. Two clans from the swamps are arguing over a meadow. Fertile ground is valuable. The clan elders decided to determine the owner by a long-standing tradition. Here's the essence. 10 armed men will face each other. Sure. Let's knock this out quick. Regent, other textures of the land. And he's in the middle of the contract, which is 6 days, which is fine. And I think we're gonna be calling this good. I hope. What the heck?
I am prepared.
Okay, then. So once again, we're going to enter into my favorite part of this game. I've been using the same party for a little while, and apparently Harem's glitching out right now. So I think we're gonna take all of our stuff. Head down to do some shopping, some party rearranging. We'll go from there. That was a productive rush towards the end. I am very much at the point now where I am ready to be wrapping this game up. Like, I really like this game, but it really needs, I'm still glitching over here. He totally is. He'll succeed on it eventually, I guess. You know what? Nobleman's Amusement really isn't... Well... Yeah, sure, whatever. It's not like I'm ever gonna really use it, probably, anyway, but whatever. That one I'm never gonna use. I'm not sure which of those is better. That's okay. We don't need to make a decision. So if there's one thing I need more of right now, it's money. Probably don't actually need those anymore, but that's okay. 2, 2, 4, 4. Good. That's all fine. +3, that's fine. Okay, and with that out of the way. Hope you're still enjoying these videos. If you are, please give me a like and subscribe. Check out the other content on my channel. If you have any questions or suggestions, please leave them in the comments. And as always, have a good one.